What's in the fridge?
Hitting the road. This fridge has been here for a decade or more. I don't know who brought it in. I think Alfalfa, when he lived here, I'm gonna call him and tell him right now that it's, hey baby, that it's no more. This thing's been on and off, and I just signed up for the LEDWP refrigerator recycling program. So they're gonna come by right now. They're gonna pick this thing up, and they're gonna give me $50. And I'm gonna use that to buy refrigerator. I really have always had a bit of an affinity for old appliances. I just feel like, you know, so much resources go into building these things. The longer you have them, the more you extract from that. It just feels less wasteful running them into the ground. But, you know, these old machines, they take a lot of power and they run a lot of energy. And so the program basically is, if you recycle an old refrigerator, you get an Energy Star new refrigerator, they will give you $50, and I'm gonna save a bunch on my utility bill over time. So kind of excited about that, I guess. Time to move on, time to change things, and say goodbye. Guys, be good. Have a good one.